Tito goals. Yung mga discounted, yung if you buy two, may libreng isa. Gusto ko talaga yung feeling ko makakatipid ako, where in fact, I'm not sure kung nakakatipid ako. Hi guys, Lee Diamante here and welcome back to my channel. So for today's vlog, we'll be doing our hashtag storytelling, Instagram followers, and Facebook friends vlog takeover grocery edition. Yay! So guys, disclaimer, the views and opinions of the vlogger does not reflect those of his company, the government, and his country. Also, if you want to join our little family, feel free to subscribe to my channel, click the notification bell, watch all my videos. If you love it, please click the like button, share my videos to your family and friends, and last but not the least, for any feedback, suggestions, recommendations, put it in the comment section. So by the way, I just wanna do my shout out for Yoli PC Doc. Yan. Thank you for your kind messages. Thank you for your greetings. Thank you for your help and assistance. So if you are from Dumaguete, guys, I really recommend, for example, meron kayong ipapafix na laptop or desktop, feel free to contact Yoli PC Doc. And let's start! So yun. Yesterday, I created several polls sa Instagram and Facebook. I got overwhelmed with the responses. Thank you so much. Kaso, right now, I woke up very tamad. Diba sabi ko, I wanna return the favor. So, I also wanna be productive for today. So, sabi ko, sige, let's do our first ever vlog takeover by our Instagram followers and Facebook friends. This time, grocery edition. I wanna share with you yung remaining. So, remaining na lang to, guys. Groceries ko from March, April, and May. Kasi, ever since nag-start yung ECQ, tapos right now, dito sa Dumaguete, it's now, ECQ, I do my grocery at least once or twice a month. Yun. Kasi, of course, we wanna know kung ano yung mga kulang na toiletries, ano yung mga food na gusto kong intake, ano yung mga kailangan kong i-refill sa kitchen, sa laundry, and so on. I wanna start with the first three plastic bags here. These are my toiletries, my kitchen stuff, my laundry stuff, and others. Unahin natin to. Okay. I have this Safeguard refill. Yan, this is a liquid hand soap. Gustong-gusto ko to. Mas gusto ko yung lemon kesa sa original, yung color white. Mas bet ko to. I also have this Scotch-Brite. Yan. Tito Goals. Yung mga discounted, yung if you buy two, may libreng isa. Yan. Tapos meron akong dalawang alcohol dito. Isang Green Cross at isang Casino. So ito, hindi ko siya nabili sa Robinsons. Nabili ko to sa Sari-Sari store katabi ng Arman. So if you're from Dumaguete, alam mo kung saan yon. So nabili ko to last month. Sabi ko kay Kuya, can I buy two alcohol? Sabi niya, pwede naman, isa per brand. So, yun yung gusto ko dito sa Dumaguete. I really admire the people kasi marunong silang sumunod sa batas. So, I'm done with my first plastic. Second is, I have my Tide detergent. So, guys, I don't know how to do my laundry. Kaya nagpapalaba ako. Kaso simula nang nagkaroon ng ECQ, nagsara yung laundry shop. Nag-close for the meantime. So, ginagawa ko, nagpapalaba ako dito sa apartment. In addition to the detergent, I have 3 Downy. Yay! Ang bango, shucks. Perfume talaga. Glade Air Sanitizer. So, gusto ko to kasi it will help us to clean the air. Yun, lalo na sa room ko. Parang gusto ko kasi, aside sa malinis siya, gusto ko mabango rin. We're done with the second plastic. Dito na tayo sa pangatlo. The last plastic. Yan. So, this time, nabili ko to sa Watson's. I have this Joy Refill. Kasi sabi dito, it will save me 27 pesos. Tito goals. So, di ba, if may container ka naman, refill, refill na lang. Colgate Optic White. Yun. So, 159 pesos pero dalawa na siya. Ito ginagamit ko yung isa sa office, yung isa sa bahay. Syempre yung nasa bahay, nauubos ko siya agad. Yung nasa office, nakukonsume ko siya I think mga 1, 2 or 3 months. So tipid ako sa mga ganito na double pack. Tama ba yung tawag? Twin pack, yun. Tapos, naalala ko, sabi nung dentist ko, kasi before naka-braces ako, sabi niya, wag daw magpapaputi ng ngipin kapag may braces kasi magli-leave ng mark. So sabi ko, nung nawala na yung braces ko, this is the time na magpaputi ng ngipin. Yan. I also have this Vaseline lotion. Gusto ko to kasi non-sticky formula. Yung mukha ko, kung hindi man obvious sa video, hindi siya makinis. May mga pimple siya. Pero, gustong-gusto kong ginagamit to, St. Ives. Yan. Ang sarap niya sa mukha, specifically itong pink lemon and mandarin orange scrub. And of course, mawala ba naman ang baby powder? Mahilig ako sa color green, kaya ito yung kinuha ko. So guys, that's all for my toiletries, kitchen, laundry, stuff, and others. Now, let's go sa mga iniinom ko, kinakain ko. I have 5 plastic bags. So again, these are the remaining from March, April, and May. Tapos mag-grocery siguro ulit ako. Baka this weekend or siguro next week. We'll see. Okay, let's go with the first plastic bag. Sa mga may kilala sa akin, mahilig talaga ako sa kape and I don't care kung anong brand pero gusto ko to. Coffee ko brown. So, as you notice, naubos ko na siya. Dalawa na lang natitira kasi lagi akong umiinom ng kape. Like, I can take 4 coffees in a day. Trust me, hindi ako nagpapalpitate. Pero, of course, aside from drinking coffee, dapat sinasabayan mo siya or iniinom mo after is water. 2, cup noodles, cheesy seafood flavor. So yan, nagustuhan ko to. Siguro pang-anim ko na to. Mahilig kasi ako sa noodles, guys. Nagulat ako. Chadan. Old Town Coffee. Guys, ito yung iniinom ko. Ito yung binibili ko sa Singapore. Every time I go to Singapore, nag-uuwi talaga ako nito or nagpapabili ako nito sa pinsan ko kasi masarap siya. So, nagulat ako nitong ECQ nung nag-start ako mag-grocery. Meron siya sa Robinson Supermarket. Kaso, yung isang box nito, which is composed of 10 sachets, you can only buy 1 box per bili. So, I do understand kasi limited yung supply. Pero, every time nag-grocery ako, bumibili ako ng isang box. So, sadly, isang sachet na lang natitira. Pero, alam ko may isa pa ako na later. Let's go now sa second plastic. Seaweed. So, itong roasted seaweed, gustong-gusto ko to. May binili akong 2 version nito. Itong white, saka yung green. Pero mas gusto ko tong white. Hindi ako marunong magluto. Pero, I know how to fry yung mga basic. Like, for example, ipa-fry ko yung bacon, egg, hot dog, corned beef, and so on. Marunong ako sa ganun. Pero, if you will ask me to cook, let's say, menudo, afritada, adobo, cordon bleu. Chop suey, hindi ako marunong ng mga ganon. Since nag-ECQ, ang gusto ko is yung mga painit lang. Chanan, San Marino corn tuna. Nagustuhan ko to, ngayon ko lang nalaman na meron ito. Star corn beef, chunky cheese. Tapos guys, bilang Pilipino, mahilig talaga ako sa sardinas. Like, not really mahilig, pero at least once, twice, or thrice a month, yung dila ko, gusto niya nakakatikim ng sardinas. Let's go to the third plastic bag for food. Meron pa ulit akong coffee ko brown. Hindi pa siya open. Yehey! Ito, gustong-gusto ko to. Goya Dark Almond Resealable Pack. Kasi medyo malaki siya, guys. At least, kung hindi mo siya makakonsume agad-agad, pwede mo pa siyang for later. Pokemon! So, choco biscuit snack. I don't know kung anong tatak. Natuwa lang ako. Bumili ako ng 4. Naubos ko na yung 2. So, may 2 remaining. si Charmander, Squirtle, Bulbasaur, si Ash, and si Pikachu. And mahilig ako sa Pringles. Original. Dalawa na lang. Oh my god. So another Pringles. This time, cheesy cheese flavor. Mahilig kaya ako sa Pringles? Tanong ko nga sa sarili ko. Another one from Goya. Gusto ko yung twist nila. Gusto ko to. So, nakain ko na yung dark chocolate. Ito is cream white. Oreo. So, yung isang box, I don't know kung ilan yung laman niya. Isa na lang yung natira. Fudgy bar. So, madami na akong nakain. Natira na lang is dalawang chocolate, isang vanilla, and isang durian. Yan. Gusto ko yung fudgy bar. I don't know with you, pero ako, if halimbawa nagugutom ako, yung snack lang, gusto ko kinakain is fudgy bar. Oreo thins. So, yung isang box, dalawang ganito yung laman. Mahilig na mahilig talaga ako sa tortillos. So, bumili ako ng black nito, bumili ako ng orange. Tapos, ito na lang yung natitira, yung color red, yung original. And my last... mabigat. Ito kasi recent lang, parang... nung Sunday lang, Quaker Oat Cookies. Yan. Ang flavor niya is chocolate, honey nuts, raisins, and apple and cinnamon. So, gusto ko to. Ito, nagulat ako. May ganito pala. Cheese stick. So, sabi ko, why not? I wanna try Old Town. This is 25% less sugar. Mas bet ko pa rin yung green, yung original. Pero, okay rin tong blue. Kasi yung green, out of stock na siya. So, ito, tinikman ko siya kanina. Yan, ito yung laman niya. So, 10 sachets. 9 na lang to. Quaker Oats na chocolate. 5 plus 1. Tito Goals. Gusto ko talaga yung feeling ko makakatipid ako. Where, in fact, I'm not sure kung nakakatipid ako. Gusto ko to, yung salmon na cheese bar. Meron akong isang chicken Vienna sausage na naligaw. Two, busog-lusog na Bear Brand Milky Yummy. Meron pa yan. Busog-lusog na Bear Brand Chocolate. Sa mga condiments, ang pinakagusto ko talaga is Mang Tomas. Also, mahilig ako sa ketchup, pero yung ketchup na gusto ko is either Del Monte, which ubus na, or Heinz. So guys, that's it. These are all my remaining groceries from March, April, and May. I will try to do my grocery again siguro this Saturday or Sunday or maybe by next week. So, ito na. I need to be productive. Isa-segregate ko na siya. Depende sa laki. Yun lang. So guys, thank you for watching my vlog. See you all next time. Bye-bye!